Good morning. I hope that if you were in Bible study this morning, you received a study guide for My Friendship Connection. The man that wrote this, Vernon Brady, I've talked to a couple of times over the phone, and he told me that My Friendship Connection, that I'm sure Brother Kevin. But I know that's Pam, though. About the middle of March, I want to look back. I am so thrilled with the opportunity that God can use this, that when we get to the middle of March, I want to be able to look back and see what great things God has done. Vernon Brady told me that this study guide, you guys come on down, Larry and Dr. Lemon, that this is one of the most important parts of My Friendship Connection. You have heard and you will hear more about it, but this is one of the most important, not the most, but one of the most important parts of My Friendship Connection. If you were in Sunday school this morning, you received one, and if you were not, we're going to put one in your hand. And the first thing you'll notice inside is My Most Wanted list. List those people that you will pray for, invite, and would most like to see come to know the Lord during this time, concluding on February 26th. So if you were not in Bible study in Sunday school this morning, would you please raise your hand right now and let these guys, I got something to require. Larry? Raise your hand if you did not receive one in Sunday school this morning.
Anybody else in the choir? No, I think there's a choir. Anybody else in the choir?
Did you get one?
I got one.
Hand, did you get one?
Yes, I did.
Did you get one? I hope if you are interested in children and youth Bible drill and adults, that you'll be for children and parents at 4 o'clock in the adult fire department, and for youth and adults at 5 o'clock, 4 for children, 5 for youth and adults. Our seniors are going out and about this Thursday. We're going to leave about 10:15, and we're going to a general store out from Richland and eat. We always like to go and eat. And then after that, we're going to William Carey University, and Miss Pam is going to greet us over there, right? And show us around in the exhibit, and we're excited and looking forward to that. Okay, you guys come back now. We've got another job for you. Yeah. Also, if you know of singles that are not attending Sunday school, where's Matt? Matt and Brother Jim are going to co-teach single Sunday school class. And if you are of a single category, divorced, never married, etc., whatever, you be here next Sunday as we kick off the single Sunday school class. If you know of friends that are not attending Sunday school church anywhere, let them know that we have a class provided for them. Now, we'd like to greet our guests. If you're visiting for the first time this morning, or if you're back, we'd like to place into your hand a piece of information. If you would, please receive this. And on the bulletin, you'll find a place to fill it out, and then turn it in during the offertory. We'd appreciate that very much. So I'm excited about that. If you are a guest, would you please remain seated and receive some information? And church members, would you please stand and greet one another?
Thank you.
greatly to be praised. You listen as the choir sings now.
Oh,
sing it and say it and mean it. Oh God, you are my God, and I will follow you all of my days. Great and mighty is the Lord our God. Great and mighty is he. And then let it rise. You're going to have to rise on Let It Rise. We can't let you remain seated on that one. And then the children can leave and go to Children's Church on O Worship the King. Great and mighty.
Great and mighty. so honest, could I admit the way I feel? I'm hurting, it seems you have forsaken, and I wonder, is your love for me still real? Though my friends think I am happy, unaffected by this trial, they can't see the pain I'm hiding just underneath my smile. Lord, I can't live this way anymore. So today I make my choice. To believe that you are faithful, and my heart is in your hands, and this mystery that I face today is part of a greater plan. I choose not to be discouraged when the sun will not break through. I have the choice of trusting you. So, Lord, this is what I choose. I know this road will not be easy, and I know I'll have my weaker days, and Satan will tell trust God all the way, and it really doesn't matter. I refuse to hear him out. It's by faith I'll find my power that will overcome all doubt. Lord, I've never felt so strong as when I'm resting sun.